It's Untitled Gaming gonna pick. I'm not rehosting again. They're gonna piss off if they think. What the fuck? Well, I misclicked on Malusi instead of Wumai, but yeah, that's my bad. So. Backup's already done the stream link, so I don't need to do it. Oh, my dire shock's low again. Oh, can't be arsed. Oh. Okay, 5-4 to MUG. So my thing's already gone out the window. I have a comment. I'll look at that in a minute. They're going for the same top floor take as they did last time they went downstairs. They've got this shitty hole that just, if you play on that after you kill the smoke, it just looks all the way through bakery. Jump through, rotate. They have two people roaming this time, trying to contest UG. I think they brung the frost for a shield. Don't really see him much in competitive, but yep, they've taken top floor early on. Okay, they have the volley with the kill from reading. I think that was a wallbang. Velo gets a kill. They're playing super aggressive now. The Ash not shooting. Very good trigger discipline, I guess. But already a very better start from Team Untitled Gaming. Velo dies. Are they going to throw this? Nope. Saint gets the kill. Hey, is Great going to get the kill? No. 2-5 is just above. Saint gets another kill. Is he going to get the 3k? No, he doesn't. Swings too much. Unluckily gets killed, but this is going to be 5-5, I'm pretty sure. It's going to be a 5-5 split. Okay, he's going to drone down Brown. Is he going to drone this Frost out? No, doesn't look like it. It looks like Frost is going to get a... Yep, simple pick here from the Frost. And Robbie gets the kill. Very more aggressive Untitled game in here. Turn it on to 5-5. Robbie with the no-no shake. And now it is 5-5. This game could go either way from now, as Robbie has gone on to frag, taking Velo's spot. Velo has gone on to the smoke. Oblivoli's gone on to the flex, as he's always been playing. Just an absolute amazing flex player, but seeing who's going to win is going to be very interesting. As Katz goes on to the Legion, what is very interesting, as that's normally Oblivoli's preferred pick, but I don't know how this is going to show out. Grapes switching off. They're not going to go for a rush, are they? Are they gonna go for a roll? Yep, okay, they've switched the Thermite off for a Ying. So they're going for a complete, I think, Skylight Rush strat coming out here from UG because they've switched their Hard Breach for a Ying. So, well, if they do this rush and it works, then that's already, I think it's, this has overtime, this is tournament, so then if UG do this, get it, they're at least guaranteed overtime against Untitled Gaming. So, seeing how this goes is very different. Okay, they're all going from left side. Sam spawn peeked very too early. He could have got a couple of picks there if he just hold his. Yeah, they're going for a rush. They are going for a mad rush. Ollie, look at all of them just stacked waiting. Oh, that is that C4 gonna get anyone? It's shot. Good there from UG. If UG are gonna go for a rush, they've got to go for it early on, or is it just not gonna work? Is UG ready to execute, or are they just gonna waste more of their own time? They're gonna drone it for the third time. They need to make this execute quickly. Then they, and here we go. The rush is going. Nope. Yep, the rush is going. Is anyone gonna be playing below a C4? The plant already going down. Ollie can stop the plant. I think he thinks he's down. He's not down. Now all UG need to do here is sit and cover. Already going for defuse. Faking defuse and there's one above hatch. GG. GG here. Untitled Gaming. And that is guaranteed overtime. Now, unless Saint can come up here with a mad clutch. He downs one, but gets killed by the other. And that is guaranteed overtime for UG. And it is looking like a UG win here. Well, this round is a must win actually for Untitled Gaming here. Just sorting some stuff out, guys. Sorry about the little delay. Okay. If you wonder why Malusi's not being played, it's because I accidentally misclicked her instead of Wamai, so that's my bad, but yeah. Obla volley with an absolute amazing pick on Jadeveon now. He's been picked off a couple of times early now. But that does leave Ollie on nearly 20 HP. Ollie is going to try and repeat. Ollie does have the aim to play a bit more aggressive onto UG here. We do have people holding. And Oblivoli does get the kill as I say that. And now it's a 5v3. 5v2 as Saint gets a kill downstairs. Drops into drop skylight, trying to contest the cocktail. Everyone's trying to pinch IQ. I think IQ knows he's coming. Drop shots Kaz. That's a 4v2. Very clutch ball here from UG. Oh, what a shot by Velo. And now it is a 1v4.
Great destroy that with J2.
Yeah, Saint's gonna pee and it's gonna be a GG. Or maybe not. Oh, maybe not. Oh my god, he nearly screws the round for his team with his potato. But it's now 6-6. My Wi-Fi is not the problem. Right, 6-6 now. Okay, Ollie is lagging a bit. I can see that. But no one else is lagging. Robbie always plays in about 70 ping. Good bandit trick there from Saint, but a good kill from Recon. Kaz gets the refrag, I think. No, just the frag. That's a 4v4. Yeah, he's not gonna be able to bandit trick that second one. But yeah. Gets him. Saint gets a second kill with the C4. But another trade out from UG. Oblivoli getting loads of health onto taking off the MG. But the trades are coming here back and forth from both teams. Now both Ollie and Robbie are dropping back into Bakery, giving them all the side here. Both on 4 HP versus Oblivoli, who's taking a bit of HP, and a 4 HP Robbie. Bloody hell, Ollie, you're pink. I can understand Ollie, but I can't understand any of them. Ollie's gone back. Attackers have recovered their defuse. Great kill there from Ollie. Good kill there by Grape. Grape's going for a plant. Ollie's pushing up, doesn't see him, go jump over, and Ollie loses the gunfight. 7-6 to UG. Unlucky there from Ollie.
Thank you. locate a bomb and defuse it.
Jesus Christ. That was one hell of a game, boys.
I was having a heart attack.
Jesus.
GG.
GG, boys.
GG.
I've never seen something so brain dead in my life.
Oh, it's Saint. You giving us your ult?
Nah.
Oh, dear. Well played, guys. You really did.
Yeah, well played. Well played.
Cheers.
Bro, I'm not trying to make excuses, but we lost that because we had no strats.
Yes.
No, we lost that because Sam's a retard.
Rushed like monkeys.
Yeah, literally.
That ended, yeah.
No.
Your monkeys. Your monkeys.
The double kill on that shouldn't have happened. Maybe one.
Yeah, you could have won last round. Oblif Ollie,
you are a king abusing monkey, you. You are the most annoying player to play against.
It's not been above 50 all day. I don't know why it was up.
It is unreal.
Right, now we've got
to play like a game
you earlier in an hour. Anyway, oh, well played, boys.
We now have to get ready for the game in half an hour. GG.
GG.
That was fun.
Yeah, GG.